And so I asked Mackenzie for a pre-release version and...
Scotty, we're on air.
Welcome back to the finals, the world's greatest game show. And this time, we're virtually all in Las Vegas. There's no greater place to risk it all or destroy a building or two than under the glow of the neon lights.
And with risks and damages in the air, we're happy to have insurance company Holto as a proud sponsor. Holto, digitally insured, virtually secured.
But even Holto can't protect our contestants from some tricky surprises this season, including our new gadget, the Vanishing Bomb.
Okay, it's time to give our fans what they want. Let's get started. I'm June, one of the co-hosts of the show. I've heard a lot of buzz about you among the sponsors. They really think you can steal the show. Use the practice range to hone your skills so you can go into the arena and prove them right.
Over there, let's go!
Bounce.
rock and roll. Challenge accepted. Easy money. Till death do us part.
We come in peace.
the steamrollers, the tough shells, and finally, the socialites. The arena's calling. It's a fortune-fueled frenzy in quick cash. The first team to grab enough cash will win.
It's all about who can keep their cool in this high-pressure situation, Scotty.
The steamrollers are pouring into Vault 1.
Teams have now formally introduced themselves as we've got our first elimination of the match.
No more niceties out there! The socialites are at risk of being snubbed. Only one contestant left for them. The socialites are truly influencers this match. They've started our first cash out. Setting an example to the others, it's the socialites. Steamrollers.
It seems they've hit a roadblock.
The steamrollers are back on the scene. Trick up your shell, the tough shells steal a cash out. The tough shells need to be on high alert now. They're on the brink of a team wipe. An awkward awkward moment for the tough shells, Team White.
Scotty, the competition really shelled them.
Socialites needed. They pocketed our first cash out.
Because an event is about to shake things up in the arena. Our contestants will wish they could buckle up. The laws of gravity are about to take a wild turn in the arena today.
The Steamrollers are down to one contestant. I used to love being in those situations. Contemplating a track and field career, at least in high jump, as our low gravity event continues. The socialites just started a cash out.
It's hard not to consider the possible influence our sponsors may have.
The clock has stopped, and what a match we've just witnessed. And now we celebrate as one team of contestants becomes a group of rising stars. Thanks again to our sponsors and to our viewers at home.